Hey everyone, in today's tutorial I'm going to show you to play Slow Hands by Niall Horan. As always, the sheet music that I use can be found on ultimateguitar.com. For this tutorial I used the first version, I'll have it linked down below. There are 5 chords needed to play this song, there are C, A minor, F, G, and E. If you're unfamiliar with how to play these chords, I'll link their tutorials down below. No capo is required for this version. It's only broken into 3 sections, the verse, chorus, and the bridge.
As always, the strumming pattern and the chord being played will be displayed in the top left-hand side. To make things easier, a D will symbolize a down strum, and a U will symbolize an up strum. If you find this strumming pattern too difficult, please feel free to do consecutive down strums, then work your way up from there.
Now that we're all set, let's get started.